at the moment are gusting up to 50 miles an hour. Waves are 30 feet high in places. Chances of survival in the water are limited for anyone in conditions like this.
Four lives have been lost, 155 homes destroyed, and 500,000 hectares have been burned in what's been described as the worst fires to have hit the state.
Of looting means hopes will be boarded up.
That horror struck when hundreds of students and teachers were trapped in a fire.
There's no word yet as to the cause of the blaze.
Damage is out of millions of pounds.
Serious casualties must be evacuated.
Disaster.